Rivalry night in the Crescent, the Lancers hosting Caledonia. First set, Caledonia with the lead and on the attack. They set up for Liv Myrie, and good Lord, Myrie bringing the heat on that one. Lancers trying to stay with the rivals. The back set goes to Lydia Kimball for the smash. Caledonia still up though, 16-9, however, and they would make sure there was no comeback. Avery Ogadal sets up Sienna Ogadal for the kill, and an Ogadal special, if you will. Caledonia sweeps the match in three straight.